Peace up. A-Town down. Yeah, yeah. Okay, okay.
Captain Scott here. And if we head down this road right here on our next journey, we down here for a few thousand miles, we're going to end up in Boston, Mass. But we also have great seats too. The socks, baby. The socks.
Parking lot, and we woke up to pouring rain.
One of the finer parking lots I've ever slept in.
Oh,
beautiful. Look at the grass for the dogs, yeah. Trees, beautiful view.
It'd
of the
be nice
lot.
If we could get them out.
Yeah, that's not happening.
So Jake's now in our bed, and Creedon's still sleeping in the bunks. And
we're rock and rolling. Captain.
It's 7 a.m., and I'm tired.
7:35 now.
Just made coffee and tea. And now we're gonna go get gas and complete the trip.
Hi, how are you?
$5.
$5, I got that. There you go. Mm-hmm. Fire alarms.
Can you have a seat?
Sure. Just for memories. Thank you.
And welcome to Massachusetts.
Oh, this is right there. Hey. Whoa, no need to slow down, you just keep on going.
These people. All good. And the generator is not working again. And saying the same thing it said a month ago. Low oil pressure. We took it into Cummings Onan. It was stayed in there for 2 weeks. Supposedly got fixed.
Replaced with another.
And we're in a pickle. We're having fun though.
Oh yes.
We are having fun. Thank God it's raining and not too hot because the kids are sweating back down.
You can take a money pit in the road, we did. That's what we did.
We're a minute from Andy's house, but we could not get under that tree on this road. So we are backing down the street to try and find another way to get in. This has been
stressful.
Please.
Come on.
Pick the settled area. Cannot get down the street in the RV.
What's up, guys? Back with another vlog here. Me and Debbie McGilvery back with another video. Today, we're going
to... I do realize there's nobody here right now.
I know. Everybody left the minute I brought my camera. Will you put my wine in the fridge?
You don't drink.
I do not.
Must be somebody else's wine.
It must be.
Oh. I don't want to be filmed. Keep it away. Nope. Not okay. Nope.
Sitting out here at the McGilvery's in another beautiful day. Not freaking raining.
And now I have seen more.
Oh, we have a tent. We're all hanging out. At the Andy McGilvery compound. Morg. Uncle Bob and Uncle Andy.
Hi.
Can't wait till you leave.
Creedon.
When are you leaving?
What do you want to do when you're over?
Just got here. Just arrived. Creedon the bartender.
There you go.
Set number one. I know, but
yeah, set number one.
You want to retire?
You want to retire?
I know.
give some good dirt on Scott?
Scott?
Yeah. Give me some good dirt. Scott McGillivray. Hey, you gave me the camera. Go ahead, Sharon.
I got nothing. Wow.
Oh, my God. She was silent.
What is she doing?
Come on,
Glenn. There's not enough film in that camera to analog.
Bobby, have a seat.
You have to get back in line, though. I got a bunch of people waiting for seconds.
Put your order in, boy. Got Brendan over here on the pancake.
Gotta make more. It's just too popular.
I know. They're going like hotcakes. Braden is grilling up some pecan. We've got peanut butter chips that I keep filtering over here. I can't help myself. Hello, boy.
Hello.
So they're eating. Really? That thing is awesome. So, since we got here, it's been raining.
What are you waiting for?
See, he knew I was talking.
He
don't
did.
Don't talk to me in that tone.
That's a sign. Come on, your wallet. Put $70 in there.
Give him $100. See what he says.
Thank you for the money. I don't tell you anything.
Sorry.
Okay. Can you give me my question?
Show me, filter.
Zoltar the Gypsy, at your service. Today is your lucky day, my friend. For I have a fortune especially for you. Listen closely. Sometimes you can tell a wise person not only by what he says, but also by what he doesn't say. Remember, it is much better to say little than to say too much and learn it later. Yes, Zoltar, your treasure. I have much wisdom to share with you.
He said give all of our treasure. He's got something to share.
Oh, yeah. I think we'll give you all our treasure, all right.
I don't think we should do it.
It's not a movie. We are now at the Boston Shipyard.
Down here in the... up here in the north, my bad, not down here.
In the south. Up here in the north, we get free cookies. Great in this
place. Are you good with condition architecture? Yeah. Trying on hat.
People don't look at you like you're dirty. They look at you like you're one of them.
Ah, oh, everything seems unnormal.
Go ahead. Let me see if anybody looks.
What's your problem?
Hey.
That theory did not work.
Things go better.
Daddy's fried dough, you already know.
I own it.
You don't need fried dough, kid.
Green's got money.
Drop a whole city? Wow.
He went to the bathroom in the RV and let's just put it this way, we may have to leave early. You're so mean to your brother. Be nice to your brother. For once.
Nice to my brother. If you want me to, for $5 a day. Mm-hmm.
You're making him buy it? Go stand next to him.
Why are they going to have a Philadelphia Ice in Boston? That's the real question. I don't know. And it's
definitely going
to sink. Put my head to it.
Yeah. He doesn't need any more sugar. That's for damn sure.
So we had a fun day in Boston being tourists. And where did we go? We took the ferry into Boston. We had lunch. We walked around Faneuil Hall. Mm-hmm. We are now just waiting for our ferry to go back to Weymouth. Actually, Hingham and Weymouth. And then we're going to have movie night by the pool.
So. We don't know what we are going to watch yet. I'm pretty sure it's
Or something like that. Yeah. Hopefully RV, but and we bought hats and sunglasses. Yeah.
Vlog. How's it going? For day 6 out here, chilling with the homies.
Good. So we had a rough day today. We were gonna go tour Mama's hometown, but we had a little detour. Creek got stomach bug or food poisoning and has been hurling all day. So he's finally feeling better. We were very worried. Yeah. So.
We decided to bless the RV with affections.
She is
perfect. She's my favorite.
Put the camera on me. Touch me.
I
kill you.
I feel like that's why I am your favorite.
Any single ladies out there? My name's Shane McGilvery. I'm 18 if I need to be. 14 if I need to be. 26 if I need to be. 11 if I need to be. No, it's actually kind of bad.
No way.
This is
my girlfriend right here.
She looks like a weird horse.
Seal. She feels like a seal, yeah.
Creed and christens every RV with puke. Yep. Thank you, Creed. This one is officially christened. Your work is done here.
Did he puke in the last one?
Oh yeah, multiple times. I think we all did.
Remember that one ride where I was puking the whole
you
way
did
there?
Too.
No, do you guys remember that ride where I couldn't drink water for like the whole like 8 hours?
Yeah.
And we had to put ice cubes, like I had to lick ice cubes.
Oh yeah.
Crazy.
Oh yeah. We like to christen our RVs. People do it with champagne, we do it with puke. So we are officially christened. She is ours, officially. No one else will have her.
Vlaanderen,
and brave young men to answer Ireland's.
Oh, there she is. There she is.
That's
bullshit, my darling. He's up. Don't take it down.
Extra marks on the pantry door of that little house where Mama used to measure us. I'm proud to say that's my home where I was raised. But that ain't where I grew up. See, I gained a little on Father Time the summer my granddaddy died. First time I saw Mama cry, man, that sure was tough. Felt like I put on a few years watching Daddy wipe her tears in my little coat and tie, standing in that cemetery mud. That's where I grew up. Senior year, a case of beer out on the riverbank, getting a head start on 21. That's the place that made me feel.
That's the stable down there. Yeah. And this is where Finn grew up. Right here. Is that a house? Yeah. And that's the stable. There were four different stables, and there's a racetrack on the property. Obviously, it's overgrown. Look at that barn. Isn't it beautiful?
One day I'm going to buy you this property, Mom. Probably going to have to rob a bank to do it, but I'm going to buy it for you.
Awesome.
Going into the old Kona store that's been here ever since I was little. Used to ride my bike here and get ice cream. We're gonna go in and play the lottery. So we are heading to the Red Sox game. It is 3:49.
Boston traffic.
And we are in traffic.
Boston.
Once again, Andy's at the wheel. Cree dog, we got Lauren.
I'm a passenger for once. I love it.
Yeah, I know.
So I want to sit way back because I'm usually sitting with my driver, so I'll take it way back.
So we have a. What time is the game tonight? 7:30?
7:10. Okay.
Heading to the Red Sox game. Where are the famous Sitco signs?
Look at the size of that.
Craig, follow me.
That's true. Yeah, we gotta move
Nike shirt. Here you go. Hell yeah. Let's go.
Sorry, Chris.
What?
Where are we? Andy, where are we?
Tony C's.
Tony C's.
Tony C's. Used to be Terry Remy's, but now it's Tony C's.
So we just, it was a beautiful walk down here, and we're having dinner, and we're about ready to go to the game. But
oh, is that what we're supposed to do?
Yeah, he's supposed to cry. See, this is a ploy. He's really going to take off without me. See?
7. And we left at 7:30 this morning.
Good morning. We overnighted in the Cracker Barrel restaurant last night. We went to a nice, cute little Italian restaurant.
So Scott's pissed because this guy pulled up and they're just sitting there. He's gonna find out if they're actually pumping gas or what they're doing. They've just been, no one's in the driver's seat. They're parked. So he's aggravated. He was just finding out. Okay, he's not.
I like the little napkin.
So we are 5 minutes from home.
See a Red Sox game, which is huge. We went on ferry rides. We spent time in Faneuil Hall. We went on a party cruise with the Pipers. Cousins spent time with their cousins and I spent time with my brothers, and it was a good time. Dogs had a lot of fun, so it was all good. We made it to and from safely.